The curtain's up at First Dibs at NYDC, the new marketplace that's a collaboration between First Dibs and the New York Design Center. 53 hand-picked antiques dealers from around the world are here under one roof. We're going to speak with some of our favorite interior designers and editors to get their take on the space and also get an exclusive sneak peek. I'm Jason Oliver Nixon, and you're watching Editor TV.
I love so many things about this space, not the least of which is that it appeals to my lazy side. Absolutely everything is here. So I can come in here and I can find mid-century modern. I can find a mirror like this one, which I just found that I want to use a project in Bridgehampton.
Perfect.
I can find beautiful French antiques.
It's kind of one-stop shop for you.
It is. I'm just going to live right here. You're going to come here on other days and you'll find me loitering.
The reality is interior design is a business. And part of that is time management. So coming somewhere like this, I can do 25, 30 vendors in an hour, which if I had to run all over the city or run all over the state of New York to do that, it would take weeks, if not months, and I would make no money. It's really rethinking the whole kind of antiques market thing. I mean, typically when you go to an antiques market that's like this, there are these dusty, awful warehouse spaces where you can never bring a client. You have to wear jeans and a t-shirt, and you really have to dig. And here, they've done the editing for you, so it's the best of the best. That's what Michael Bruner does really well.
I think it's going to keep on growing, keep on changing, obviously, as stuff comes in and out. And it's just so dynamic, and I think that it's really enlivening the industry, which is great.
Jim really wanted to bring a retail setting. Everybody here opened on Saturdays and make it a really moving, vibrant, ever-changing antique selling place, and I think he did a great job.
I was at the opening party last night, and everyone seemed really excited. It looks like a lot of things that I liked are already sold, so it's fantastic.
It's such an eclectic and diverse mix of vendors and designs that, I mean, anybody could find anything here that they'd love.
I think the mix here is fantastic. There's a lot of modern, there's a lot of traditional, and then there's a couple crazies like myself who kind of collect caribou and, you know, oddities, so it's a good mix.
I think it's brilliant because it's going to bring so many people to the building, and it's just such a fresh way for people to see what's going on in the design world.
This is sort of once in a lifetime for me. No one's tried this in the 40-some years I've been in New York.
And you could see the passion in each booth. It's such a New York thing, I have to say.
We hope you found amazing things here at First Dibs at NYDC. I know I certainly have. We look forward to seeing you next time. I'm Jason Oliver Nixon, and you've been watching Editor TV.